No, you can hug them. Hey, kids, I'm doing the DLC. This guy doesn't have a torch like Six did, so it's all in, it's in the creepy dark. He's stuck under the bed. Are we actually stuck? He got stuck. Can actually, oh, there we go. I couldn't actually see the character. I had to go by feel of where the beds were on the screen there. It looks like a something. Why is it so creepy dark?
Cause it's a spooky game, Panz.
Shut up, Panz. Oh, okay, can't jump on that. Janitor. Yeah, this definitely looks like the first. Climb on that cage. Then we're going back to the start, so we're going the opposite way. Than the first adventure. Oh, we have to run around the back there, maybe. Oh, there was something running across there. And this would be even worse. Like, this is only sort of kind of doable because it's the going backwards through the first area of the main game. It's still kind of freak out stuff, but. Hey Teed, how you doing, man? You doing okay? Ate way too much. Me too. Fine, man. Feeling good. So they had a nightmare about getting grabbed by something from the water. It's more of a suitcase, but yeah, it's floating. Did that do anything? Well, there was something on the chapter selection that said Flotsam Collected. I don't know if I'm collecting it if I put it in there. Like, I just like, oh, I could probably get it in there, right? But I don't think that's, you know, the point of it. Oh. Eventually, hey, I got one of them. Yeah, I can't see the way out, though. That's a good point. Maybe we can drag this. You gotta grab the handle. Tetaveal with the five head. Thanks, dude. It's not spooky at all, Tate. What are you talking about? I wonder if it's because I got the light on. Did you not see this yesterday? Yeah, there's leeches in this level. Stupid leeches. This is the clock room. So I wonder if this is like... This has to be after the events, right? Oh, is this the room where we had the nightmare that we got pulled under the water? At the start of this little chapter? Feels like it is. Maybe this one. Oh, Teed. You're really bad. I'm really bad with horror. I think we have to do that and then run around again and try to get back in the hole. That's... Can we play cool games after this? We've got 3 levels of this. What's wrong with this game? Yeah, we can play cool games, dude. Just turn the lights off in the house you're in. Maybe crack the window open so you can hear rustling of leaves and the wind, but just open the window just enough to make the wind whistle a little bit. Okay, so I think we've got to turn this on. I wonder if we have to push that instead of try to pull it. Standing there. Yeah, just a random toilet. At least I got bog roll. Oh, I see. Pretty sure it was on the lowest setting, wasn't it? Okay. Not on like that setting, maybe. I think. Yeah, we need to get through that tube. So we don't want the water at the very top. We want it right there. Here you go, T, you asked for this. Why did you say something, Tate? Why did you say something? Hey, there's a bottle to smash over there if we can get to it. So there's a thing over there that I want to get, but it means I have to go over there. Get out, get out. Yeah, the Jaws music. You know what you do with hands? Hold them. Yeah. Oh, maybe not. Achievement unlocked. Fun and games ahead. He shoots, he scores from downtown. That looks like there's a, it's not a noose, you grab hold of it and pull it down and then that goes up type of thing. How do we get to that? Shoes are for. Looks like there. It also looks like that's kind of like a ladder. Oh no, it's just the panels. The little square one made it look like there was a ladder there. And there's these two handles, but I'm not able to grab those. Well, I think we need to find something even bigger to stand on. I wonder if we can move this. Hey, there's another ball. Oh no, we're grabbing the same ball. Think we jump from here? It doesn't feel the... Yeah. Well, at least this button doesn't like scream like Lara Croft before she breaks her legs and dies. Ah, crack, thud. Thud, crack. Crack, thud. It's a little springboardy, but I don't think it's a double bounce type situation. Is that just a hole in the wall we go through? Is this a springboard? Yes, it is. Okay. Okay, here we go. Oh. Little Nightmares 2 is going to be good. I think it's a sprint here. Oh great, into more water. Hey, dolphin. Yeah, this game's pretty cool. We did the main game yesterday, I'm doing the DLC today. TTV's struggling with the spooky factor and the scary stuff. I wonder if we can we push this one over closer to the other one. We jump from one to the other maybe. They seem to have limits of how far they want to be moved, though. And also, they're like returning back to where they came from. Ah. It does seem to be furniture with drawers. Oh, Oh, it's a padlock.
For every golden door, there's a golden key.
Something like that. Yeah, there's a leech in the jar. There's a leech in the jar. You might need to drag the leech further away. I put my step one. I put my leech in a jar. Step two, I caught a hole in the jar. You put your hand in the jar. My leech spits on your head.
Wait, what are we singing about now?
Oh, Dolphin, just so you know, I mean, you definitely haven't ruined it for me, but you've made me seriously think about heist league in a completely different way now. Every time I run a heist, I'm like, oh, look, another door, another door, another door. Sorry for the mental virus, that's okay, man. I laugh whenever I say it. You know, but I'm like, Dolphin! Well, when you first said it to me, I said, I'm pretty sure Dolphin knows about the hotkeys. Like, I'm almost positive he knows about the hotkeys. And then I realized that, you know, that doesn't apply to regular doors. We've got like 5 doors in your apartment. We've got lots of doors in our house, yeah. We didn't design and build the house specifically so that it had lots of doors. It just sort of came with them. It wasn't a deciding factor on whether we... on how we felt towards this house. Like. Oh, I think that's supposed to... Oh. Zap. I think that's supposed to go in the water, right? Where's this thing? Don't even tell you how many doors. You gotta do the virtual tour yourself. That is true. Okay, I have a feeling. I got a feeling. We put these in a location that would be good to jump across, you know, platform style, and then we raise the water. What do you think? What do you guys think? You think that's 5 head? Or is that just 3 head? Man, the physics in this game is pretty good. A little too good. Make it easier. There we go. Push the button. I kind of want to land in the water, right? Just to see. Yeah, but I don't have to drag that crate across again. For the viewers, I don't want to make Bernie scared.
No!
Alright, well, since we're here, let's just see what happens. Whoa! Look, he's all sparky and stuff. Smoking! I'm sorry, Bernie. It was a fake little girl. The real one's a hero. Look, she made it. Woo! She loves you, Bernie.
Bernie, Bernie, Bernie.
I honestly thought that was a progression hole, not a death hole.
Whoa, 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 whoa. You see his big, fat, stupid head?
When I started the chat, he opened one eye, looked towards the computer. Nice. There's videos on the internet. Get that right, chat. Videos on the internet. Have you ever heard of such things? He's gonna get us there. Look at that. That's death. Yeah, just like in our nightmare. Hang on, let's get back on this video on the internet thing. Okay, so people calling home, and they've got the camera at home. Right, taping the dog listening to the answering machine when they're saying keywords. Oh, we got bait. And something else. What's that? Go get it, creepy guy. No, take the bait. Take the bait. Are we going for that? Or are we going for over there? I think we're going for that. Go, 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 go. Gonna cut me off. That shadow of the water with the hand coming up, just to tap it. Man, looks like we're gonna jump in the boat with the bodies. But okay, what do we got over there? It's not gonna happen. Like, we're not making that jump. I don't. Well, maybe. I mean, it doesn't look like a little Lara Croft, but you never know. Oh, there you go, look at that. Easy. Oh, look, the bubbles in the water. The bubbles, the bubbles.
Makes you crazy. Did you see his head?
Get out, get out, get out, get out! Quickly! Yeah, this is way, like, I'm a little, like... Game was more cutesy creepy yesterday. This is, like, got a little bit of actual scare factor. Tiny bit. Now, there has to be something there, right? Otherwise, why would that be there? Okay, a button, and oh look, there's one of those triangle cranks, and a floaty deal, random toilet.
TP for my bunghole.
Oh, there's the crank. All right. We need to do the thing while we do the thing. Okay, at first I thought, okay, you're going to have to jump across, like put that suitcase in a spot where you can jump across with it, because you can't climb out, right? But I just had a better idea. Instead of putting in that in a spot where you can jump across, since you can't climb out, why don't, wait, where's the thing? Okay, why don't we just get that on the suitcase? And then just put the suitcase right on the edge. Right, no platforming required then. I mean, tiny little bit of platforming, right? But that doesn't count. Oh, you can't jump with it anyway, so she would have had to throw it. Okay. I guess that's what you're supposed to do. Not actual 200 IQ, but as intended. Feels bad, man. As intended IQ. Although that's going to start going down. I was right both times, yeah. Like I said, you need to do it both ways, Panz. Both ways. Speaking of do it both ways, hey, Teed, I got to set up, what'd they call it? A bedded distraction. No, they called it something else, but it sounded like that. A bedded something or other. With two dwarven ladies, with my my dwarven noble dude. Oh, at the same time. Oh, well, I sort of, instead of going to the feast, like I was supposed to, before the feast, I went down to the proving grounds. But on the way there, these two lovely dwarven ladies are like, "Yoo-hoo, Mr. Noble Dude." In Dragon Age. And my dude that was with me, they're like, "Oh, are you a noble too?" And my character was like, no, he's just a commoner. I'm a nobleman. And they're like, "Ooh, we know you're a nobleman." And they're trying to get me to choose. I'm like, basically, ¿por qué no los dos? And they're like,
"No, we don't do three to a bed."
"Unless you think you've got the energy." And I'm like, "I do." Yeah, lol. So the best part was, though, after the feast, instead of like having to go back to my room to do that, we went back to the room and just had rest and didn't have to like any shenanigans with like dwarfs bumping uglies, because man, that'd be gross. Like, no, if I was doing it as like one of the elf nobles, like, that's different. Those elven chickies. You know, these ladies were, you know, quite nice for dwarves. You know, I'm sure in their own special dwarven way. I mean, no beards, but I guess that's alright. Although we have a mighty, mighty dwarven beard. Where are we jumping off from? Oh wow, we're like behind the pole. That could be an issue. It doesn't look behind the pole, does it? Apparently it is. Oh. Okay, that's looking a bit far out of reach now. Okay, that's how we need to do it. That double bump there, that was good. Teed. You want to tell you something that happened yesterday? We died by getting crushed by a door in a situation similar to this. Lol. Okay, so I think it's quicker to let the dude come and eat us than to try and work out how to get out. That trumpet. Like the chefs in chapter 2 and 3 and 4 yesterday. I think that chefs are just in 3. Oh, he was on the chair. Did anyone see him? I didn't see him. Swim! Swim! Swim faster! Tell me he pulls out. He keeps pulling the thing down. That's cool. Okay, looks like we can climb up there. Yeah, I don't think you can go straight to that one. I think you sort of have to cut out to the other one. Maybe if you get a strong enough lead, you could. Dude's messed up. That was close. You could hear that one was close. It is a jump. Oh, wait, are we going for the light? Are we swinging off the light? everybody to... Probably should have stayed up there. You think if we stay up there, he... Oh, man, we've got to do that whole this section again. Okay. Coming up, right? If that's like the like a swimmy janitor, like the janitor, we killed the janitor yesterday as well. Don't know, dude. Hey, Silent, how you doing? You arrived. I'm hungry. I'm gonna get my leftover Chinese. Achievement unlocked. So close. It's like a little prologue story.